that wall up or else it's gonna be cool.
What do we need, 4 more bucks?
That's what it says.
Yeah, we need 4 more males. Got one. 3 more males.
Transporting hatchery fish from the Clear Creek hatchery today up to the up above the Centralia diversion dam so those fish can go up and increase our numbers that are spawning in the natural environment today. We have surplus hatchery fish and a real low number of natural populations, so we're trying to, in our recovery efforts, keep a minimum spawning population up there.
All of them?
It's all of them.